hadn't traveled so long, but it's gonna be good. I just peed. I needed to pee so bad. I drank like a whole bottle of water. But yeah, this flight is packed. And I'm sitting right in the front. Came into the plane last, when we leave, because I'm in the front seat, I'm gonna be first. And the board says, the last shall be first. Guys, so we just got to Orlando Airport. Now I'm just waiting, because we're gonna go get our baggage claim. And yeah, we made it, guys. Y'all, so we are still stuck at the airport because my freaking slow brain. Sorry, I'm not my slow brain, but I literally, guys, forgot my passport case on the plane, with my passport, with my license, with my credit card, everything. So I just went back to, she had to go through security and everything, bro, to go back to the airport and grab it. Thankfully they found it on the plane and they're holding onto it. But bro, I got so scared because everything that I basically need is in that wallet. Guys, we are getting our rental right now. That's the deal.
Get into space! Gina, to get into space.
Yes, we are in. Where are we, Claudia? Florida. Florida. Dinner. We are at the Cocoa Beach Pier and it's so beautiful, guys. Like, look, we're at a, I don't know what this is called, the Ricky Tiki Tavern. That's what it's called. And I'm so hungry. We just ordered some calamari and I'm so excited to eat. Stop taking videos and I think it's hilarious, but yeah, we're here right now. She's taking her video of the cruise that's over there. Guys, look at that cruise, bro. We are at the Tiki Tavern bar. I'm hungry! Good morning, guys. Okay. So right now we're getting ready. It is Wednesday. Yesterday we spent the whole day at the beach. Dude, my bracelets got all tangled. Yesterday we spent the whole day at the beach. Today we're gonna go to the Kennedy Space Museum. We're gonna go see where NASA launches, where their launch base is, basically. I'm supposed to be having therapy today, but I don't know, like, she hasn't answered me. I'm gonna speed this up so we can get ready.
Inspired, of course, by science fiction. I think we all have popular heroes, you know, movie stars that move us emotionally or make us feel heroic.
Guys, I'm at the gift shop and I picked out this necklace because this was literally the theme that they kept talking about in the videos here today. And it says dream big, like chase your dreams. I got this keychain for my mom. It says love you to the moon and back with a rocket thing. And then I'm gonna get this tote bag. This is hilarious. I think it's so cute. Guys, look, this is so cool. They have their space food freeze dried ice cream sandwich. It's literally so cool. Guys, we have arrived at our hotel in Daytona Beach. We just came from Titusville near Cocoa Beach. And now we're staying at the Hilton Garden Inn in Daytona. Guys, we just got into our room. Look at our view. So pretty. Hi guys, so we are at Daytona Beach. Our hotel is literally right there. Y'all, it's hot. It's hot. Gloria went to go find some food for us. And yeah, that's what we're doing right now. So, guys, the water's so warm, but the Riptide, I don't know if that's what it's called. The water that pulls you in. I'm just like, like, I can swim, but the ocean is a different story. I just took some pictures for a brand post. And that is that right now. I'm actually supposed to Reels, but I literally feel so dark already. The pool of our hotel is literally right there. I wanna go to the pool because I feel like it's just better. That's the jet.
Guys, on our way to dinner, my face is literally so burnt that I couldn't put makeup on. Like,
good morning, guys. My camera's a little foggy because it's kind of the AC was on. Ugh.
Guys, today we're at the International Speedway. I think it's Speedway or Speed. I don't even know. Speed.
Guys, I currently got ready because we're going to the mall, but we're waiting for a rainstorm to pass because right now it just started like downpouring. That's Florida for you, to be honest. We've been watching the news because there's a storm coming. It's called Fred. I don't know if it's a storm or a tornado. There's not gonna be a tornado here, but there's in the places around here. So we're just getting a lot of rain. But yeah, right now I just got ready to go to the mall. I was sitting right there editing my pictures, but yeah, I have some nice content up. So make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. Guys, so right now we just left the mall and we're going into Bass Pro Shops. The team wanted to come here today, visit. I don't know if this is like their biggest store. I don't know, but we're gonna go and see what it's all about. I want to get a hat. I have one hat, but I want to get a different color. So we're gonna see how it is inside. Guys, they have a whole aquarium. So cool. Look at this. Oh, this store is huge. Guys, I'm in the hot tub right now. I came alone because Gloria is tired.
and she wanted to like get her stuff ready because we leave tomorrow to another hotel to go to Miami. It's gonna be so much fun. We're meeting Tamara there. Well, Tamara's meeting us in Miami. She's flying in this weekend and we're so excited.
Guys, so we just got to Orlando. Actually, we didn't just get here. I just took a shower and right now I'm gonna do my makeup because we're gonna go out to eat some bomb Brazilian food. I've literally, there's a restaurant here that sells Brazilian food that's literally so good and I love it. Every time I come here, we have to go to it. It's called Camila's. I'm gonna do my makeup. I'm gonna give you guys a haul of what I got at Sephora. Guys, I went to Ross. I bought stuff at Ross, Marshall's, and Windsor. I got a couple sandals, a couple shoes, but they were just very cute, so I had to get them, and they were on sale. So I got this Anastasia Off to Costa Rica contour highlight blush palette. I've been wanting this for a while, so I just got it while I was here. A lot of the things that I bought are stuff that I have been waiting to buy because I just rather buy it somewhere else. It's a soft matte complete foundation. I have heard so many good things about this. I also eyeballed the shade, so hopefully it works. And one thing that I have been waiting to buy as well for like a year now was this Dior perfume. This is one of my favorite Dior perfumes. I used to have this little sample and then I bought like a mini one and then I just upgraded to like the medium sized one and then one day I'll get the bigger one. But this is Miss Dior Blooming Bouquet. And then what else did I get? Oh, I got this hydrating moisturizer from Belief, the True Cream Aqua Balm. The hydration level for this is 70%. And every time I'm out in the sun or like I get tan or I'm peeling, this literally saves my life. Like, and then I didn't bring any eyeshadow. I forgot to pack eyeshadow. So I got the Rare Beauty mini eyeshadow palette. I got it in the two shades that she had. It was, the only reason I got these was because one, I didn't have eyeshadow, but they were on sale. They were for like, they were originally like $30 and they were on sale for $12. So I was like, Let me just give you a quick overview of our room. It has like a nice kitchenette. Like we don't even need all this, but thank you Jesus, because this is actually so cute. There's like a desk, there's a little seating area, all that. And then the TV is right here. Another like balcony. No, it's just huge. We don't really have a nice view, but it's okay. And then this is the bed. Yeah, we leave tomorrow to Miami, spend the rest of the vacation there and fly home from there. So I'm very excited and yeah. Guys, here's the OOTD. Shein, Primark. Guys, we are on our way to church. This is my outfit right here. This well, not these shoes. I'm gonna put on my clog heels that are in the car. And then, yeah, today we're going to Lago Mia, Orlando. It's a Brazilian church. Never been. I haven't been to the one in Boston either, but I'm excited to go see what it's all about. And yeah, we just ate some breakfast and now we're going. Well, we're gonna check out of our hotel and then go to church and then go to Miami.